What I'm passionate about is color, texture, scale, pattern. I actually enjoy everything I do.
I'm Michal Silver, and I'm creative director for Christopher Farr Cloth. The printing process is very detailed, layered, complex.
We print at a small artisanal printer. It is one of the only places where you can still hand print and be involved in the process of printing.
There's something very authentic about hand printing. The imperfections create this huge amount of beauty.
It's that softness and that movement of the hand and the spread of color on the screen that's remarkable. And I love the mistakes. I love the nuances from one production to the other. You can't achieve that hand printing quality with machine printing or digital printing.
When people think of Christopher Farr, one of the first things they think about is our colors. It's our greens, it's our hot pinks, indigos, and lemons. And these are colors that are not mixed. They're just strong, vibrant colors. And they just have their own language, their own tempo. All the different patterns are all connected, are all sort of cohesively put together by the colors. We never look at trends as the starting point. We work with a group of designers and artists that have a story to tell, and we develop the collection with them, and you get to know the designer and the way they approach design and what design means for them. They all work in very different ways, but I lead them through the process and our ethos. Carnival by Michal Silver is still my favorite design. I have sort of a real emotional connection to this design. It was our first collaboration. It was out of print for about 30 years, and you can interpret it in different ways. It could look very leafy. You can see the pomegranates. You can see it more as a floral. It has a huge presence, and I think it's one of those patterns that you put it in a room and then you work around it. In a way, it's very useful. You know, it's one of those patterns that you don't even know why it's so good. It is just wonderful. I think it's really important to support craftsmanship and to allow for that to continue. There's something about screen printing, hand printing, that's very endearing to me. I'm convinced that everyone has something personal and original to say, and hopefully that comes across in our collection. And it's that quality that makes our designs special, unique. That's the magic.